My dad told me this when I was a kid. I love when he would give this illustration because it helped me understand it. But we would go downtown and he would drive around downtown and he would show me the skyscrapers that were about to be built. And he would let me get out of the car and go up to the tape line where they would put the construction tape, and I would be able to look over into this foundation that they were digging. They were digging deep. And my dad would put his arm around me. He would say, "Jonathan, you see how deep they're digging?" I would say, "Yeah, Dad, they're digging pretty deep." He said, "And they're still digging. Do you know what digging deep means?" I said, "No, what does that mean?" "That means that this is about to be a big skyscraper, because the deeper you go down is the higher that you can go up." A lot of people don't want to take the time to dig deep in obedience. They don't want to take the time to chase true freedom of God's word. Why? Because it's too much work. Or I don't feel like reading it. I don't feel like praying to get that word that honor God. I don't feel like going to church. I don't feel like digging deep. And if you're not willing to dig deep, then you really can't ask God for a skyscraper life. Because a skyscraper life only comes when you're willing to put in the work to build down into a foundation that can support everything that you're praying for.